Today I'm going to show you guys our first run through Horde mode in Aliens Fireteam Elite, and we're going to start right now. What's up guys, Reckless here, welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to show you guys my team's very first run through Horde mode, which is the end game content for Aliens Fireteam Elite. And if you guys want to see more Aliens Fireteam Elite content in the form of class builds, experience farming, official and fan made lore, news updates and more, be sure to subscribe down below and turn on notifications so you guys never miss out on any videos. Okay, so real quick, a huge shout out to my team, my buddy Saint by Design and his buddy Antonius. We got through these insane waves of Xenomorphs in this game mode as much as we could, but it was ridiculous with everything that was coming at us. This gameplay was on my buddy's stream, and you can follow him at twitch.tv/saintbydesign. And I don't know why my voice wasn't recorded as well, but it's fine with me. You guys can hear the lovely voices of Antonius as well as Saint by Design. Enough of me talking, enjoy the gameplay.
I don't think there's gonna be any caches on Horde mode.
Hey kid, over here.
Oh, there is, huh? Oh, we got it. Let's go get it. I'm looking.
Yeah, there's health packs scattered.
It's way more. I think we're good. Oh, yeah. It's just health. I would hope. Nah. That'd be really shitty if they did that one, actually.
More on the way.
Oh, nice. All right, so we got 75. Oh, is that credits?
Maybe.
Whisper? Spitter somewhere. Yep.
Rebuild
nice.
Your defenses.
All right, so we got
see
150
the equipment
now.
Cabinet in the corner. You can access that to requisition supplies.
Excuse me?
You'll get requisition credits after each attack. Choose careful. You gotta make that shit last.
That scared the shit out of
get
me.
Ready.
I thought it was behind
more
me.
More on the way.
Thank you, sweetheart. Oh, I get it. That's neat. Bitter middle. Thank you, Burster.
wave won't hit for a few.
All right, sounds good, babe. Thank you for the work, Sorta.
Grabbing ammo. Yeah, stuff ain't cheap.
Right? Couple was an understatement.
Middle. There's pressure coming.
Bye. I'm gonna heal up here.
Pull up your socks, huh? They'll be back.
Ooh. Wow, incendiary is. Wow. Yeah, same here. Actually gonna check. We can.
First is coming up the middle.
Oh, Jonesy. Really, kid?
Spit the middle. Dead.
Don't do daddy loves you, okay? Just don't crash. I know Jones soon, okay? You're gonna be okay. You can wait a minute.
They'll be back.
You can wait a minute, Jones. Look, yeah, see? There's some dry. Go shove your face into the dry food.
Rearming.
Alright. I'm gonna grab a sentry gun. Somebody on our left. Oh! Hello, giant warrior.
Whew. Got a bunch of bursters coming up the left.
Right side, warrior.
And two player in the left. Oh, it looks clear.
I
bullets.
Yep.
You got some space.
Yeah, it's on normal difficulty, but I would imagine the waves just keep getting harder and harder. Definitely starting to pick up the pace already.
Yeah, seriously. My poor turret's almost out. Or somewhere. Oh, there was.
Got a prowler coming. Reloading. Prowler's gone. Another prowler. Prowler's gone.
Something else come up the middle.
Praetorian. Come up the middle. Get me out. Get dead.
Holy cow.
Bullets.
Catch your breath.
Catch our breath. Nuts.
Loving every second of this.
Yep.
Thing is coming up the middle. And up the right.
Yep. Well, now he's nowhere. Oh! Only on wave 8, and they're bringing out facehuggers? Wow.
I need bullets. Got a Praetorian middle. Yeah, we got a bunch of them in the middle. Two of them middle.
Rebuild your defenses.
Holy hell.
Rearming.
I love it. I love it. Fantastic. There's in the middle on me.
Torian. Or Crusher, rather.
Oh, hello, big guy.
very angry.
Yes, really. Put on a t-shirt. Prowler.
Bullets. Loading.
Thank you. I might actually have to go get that health pack.
There's a health pack right in front of me.
I'm gonna get this one. Oh, can't.
Okay, I think there's another one. Yep, there's two. Oh god, there's two crushers. All crushers dead.
Oh. This is intense.
Loading.
What's next? They're gonna throw a freaking queen at us? Thank you for that, Sam. So, xenomorph attack, get everybody involved. Where? Left side. Praetorian. I'm trying.
I'm down.
Gotcha. Holy shit.
Ship is deployed. Support station ready. Grabbing ammo.
Oh, man.
You're really pissing
not.
Them off.
Patching up.
Aid kits here.
Yep. I got your back, go.
Aid kits here.
Back on. Come off the middle, too. Prowlers on the ceiling. Dead. Heard that. Also heard that. Yep. Thank you.
Got another one coming.
He was mid-grapple on me. Another one too. One down.
Yeah!
I figure there's a spitter hiding in the corner. Need ammo.
We're good, fire team. The engineers have pulled out.
Excuse me?
Grabbing ammo.
Looks like there's another team heading in. You did your part, but if you want to keep going, it would help.
Whoa.
Oh, that's cool.
Are we going to
continue, or it tells you what the next cycle of rewards is?
So we got that's these, right?
Yeah, we got what we've already gotten. So the character XP, gun XP, consumable pack, and all that other crap.
Nice.
I got an air machine gun. I don't know what that is.
Me too. I think it's an emote.
Yeah, it's an emote.
Oh, good. It's going to suck more and more and more. Good. Let's do this. Wow. Hey, Blue! What's up, Blue? My Blue, I hope you're doing well. Great to see you, man. If y'all haven't yet, make sure you go and show some love to my buddy Blue. He's a super chill, great guy. Always there for when you need him. Seriously, y'all. My brain, like, farted real quick. One of the best people I've met on here that I consider a friend. Oh, Blue, this is Horde mode. We already finished the campaign. That was amazing. And now, this Horde mode is incredible. Incredible. We're just taking our characters and that we use for the campaign and going to the Horde mode. Get out of here, spitter. Bad Zeno. Yeah, the game was phenomenal. Very intense ending. I love that so much. Oh, Blue, it's so much fun, Blue. There's four classes. If you beat the campaign, you get a fifth one called Recon. You know, there's the tech guy that's got the turret and stuff. Antonius is playing Demolisher. We got Reckless over here. He's playing tech. He's got, like, smart guns. I'm playing healer. There's so much going on. It's so great. It really keeps you on your toes at all times. Even when you have, like, a minute to breathe. The game goes, no, let's throw some xenomorphs at him. Like, oh, you guys thought you were safe here? No, move forward in the game. I'm gonna throw some Xenomorphs at you. Oh, yeah. The game tries to force you to move forward instead of just sitting around doing nothing. Yep. Oh, I saw you, facehugger. I gotcha. You get customization stuff, skins, decals, paint jobs, stuff like that. There's a lot of fun cosmetics. You can see my gun. That's a dragon fruit. How's the Star Citizen game going, bud? Oh, shit. Yes, really. Absolutely fantastic. Going to start Daisy up again. Oh, there you go. Kind of getting sick of it. Well, you know, you've been playing a lot of it. You put a lot of time and effort into it. So that's understandable. Yeah, I'm actually buying that now. Figure one of the last waves will, if we make it. Yeah, Blue, you can tell the people that made it have a lot of love for the franchise. They have little hints to every film. Oh, Prometheus, yeah. And in my opinion, even though you played the campaign... Oh, I'm with you.
Big angry thing.
Yeah, big thing, shoot it, kill it. Even though you played the campaign as one class, I would absolutely say... playing the campaign again with another class felt completely different. Just doing one mission with a different class felt like it was a different game. I'm trying not to yell because I realize that this game is super loud.
That's all for this group. Expect more.
Alright. Wave 15. Halfway to 20, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, that's true. You don't need to have all the classes, but what we did was we tried to optimize for a run. Because I was definitely going to go Demolisher with Antonius when we first thought about the game. But having a dock around has really saved our ass. And you can play the classes anytime you want. We can all do the same one, yeah.
Second burst is coming up the middle.
Oh, I missed every shot. That would help.
Got two spitters middle. One dead. Reloading.
Here comes something big. Yep. Warrior left side. Oh god. No, sir, I do not want hugs. No hugs. I'm getting real low on health, and I don't have any more med pack stuff.
I'm down.
They pulled back for now.
Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I do have all the classes. Thank you. When you start off, you just kind of grab, you have these four classes, and then when you beat the game, you get recon.
Right, pressure coming up the middle.
Well, as soon as we're done with the crusher. He seems to be running around like an idiot.
Got another crusher. Middle. And a spitter.
Oh! No, thank you.
Got
another
big one coming.
Yep. Right on my butt. Yep, we're on it. No ammo. Shit. Alright, good.
Better.
Ooh. Yeah, isn't that nuts? Oh, man. Shucks, Spitter. Antonio, there's a med kit right next to the Spitter.
There's another one down here, too.
Good, I'm gonna go grab that.
There's another one right here.
Sweet. Nope. Yeah, that super sucks.
Yeah, there's that one that dropped there. We can't get to it. Grabbing ammo.
That blue, there's so much going on, buddy. Can somebody do exclamation point focus for me? Thank you. Busters on the ceiling? I always say busters. Nice. Yep, I'm with you.
Two of them.
Oh, not me. Don't toss it. Holy monkey farts.
I'm down.
Oh shit, I'm down. Do not consent. I gotta grab my pizza.
Beep, beep, beep. Dog, dog, dog. Out of the way.
So what? Oh.
Oh god, I'm coming back. I'm sorry.
You're all good. Let the small ones come in, who cares? We could take them out pretty quick. Prey left side. Oh, that's a warrior. I'd like to not be in this corner. Praetorian left side now. Nope.
Holy
sugar honey iced tea. I'm looking for med packs and stuff. Nothing's really dropped. Another hardened sentry gun. Oh, Crusher. Left side. Oops. Okay, going around me apparently. Suck it. Woo.
Found an aid kit.
Oh, sweet. Oh, wait, I already got one somehow. Antonius needs one.
Some does it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good.
Pop them off one out.
Nope.
I gotta push it here too. Received it. Wanted to get him with my shockwave. I was able to get both of them.
No, please, not me. Not me, please. One.
I'm dead. I think that's
it. My god, no.
Clear.
Oh.
Oh, you got me.
Dodge roll, dodge roll.
Endeavor. And that, my friends, brings us to the end of the video. If you play Outriders, come and join the Everything Outriders Discord. All platforms are welcome. You can make new friends. We host free carries for every expedition in Eye of the Storm. Get detailed information such as data mines, patch notes, lore, and we host free modded lobbies with high restrictions as well. We have over 1650 members, and it is growing every day, so come and join us. A link to the Discord will be in the description box below, and I will see you guys in the next one.
Hey, you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go.